Just want to do a quick video on how to reset your AT&T gateway, because this was not obvious to me. I'm sure I'm not the only one, so hopefully I can help somebody. So what you do is you just pull straight down on the cover on the bottom here, and then there's a button right here. Just push it, and that resets it.